Inasmuch as you each have expressed this desire to be united as one in marriage, you each have pledged your faith one to the other. No longer shall you feel the need, because you each shall be sheltered to the other. No longer shall you feel the cold, because you each shall be warmth to the other. And no longer shall you feel loneliness, because you each shall be companion to the other. Go now, enter into your place of dwelling again, your lives of togetherness. May your days be good and long on this earth. By the authority vested in me, by the statutes of the Commonwealth of Virginia, in the presence of these witnesses, I'm pleased and delighted to pronounce my husband and wife, if she will let you.
Solo quisiera, en nombre de la familia Andrade Salvador, agradecerles a todos ustedes por su presencia en esta hermosa ceremonia de mi hermano Okan con mi hermana Vanessa.
Es un poco extraño, tus hermanos.
Hermano no de sangre.
No, okay.
Gracias a mis tías por haber venido de Ecuador a disfrutar con nosotros de este tiempo. Estoy totalmente orgulloso de él por tomar a mi hermana como su esposa desde hoy en día. Yo sé que van a tener un futuro brillante. Ya lo tienen, pero siempre va a ser mejor. Están bendecidos por mi padre, que no está aquí presente en persona, pero está con nosotros, yo sé. En nombre de él, les quiero decir que les amo a los dos. Nada más, no tengo muchas más palabras, solo que estoy totalmente emocionado por mi hermana, por Okan. Nunca creo que... No puedo que tenga una persona tan buena. No hay una persona más buena que Okan para mi hermana. Estoy totalmente emocionado con Dios, gracias a Dios por traernos a nuestra familia a una persona como Okan, que es una bendición, la verdad. Otra vez les agradezco por estar aquí y ahora sí pueden disfrutar del banquete y de la comida y de las bebidas que todos se pueden servir. Gracias por estar aquí. First of all, I want to thank everybody that is here, every single one of you that is here, that is sharing this beautiful ceremony with us. I'm very proud and happy of my brother, Okan, for having my sister to be his wife. I wanted to thank my aunts for coming from all the way to Ecuador to witness this. My dad, that is not here physically, but I know he's here in our hearts. He's so happy, and I know it. Okan has been a blessing for our family, and this proves it again that he's always going to be there with us, and you too. So.
Thank you.
We unite this family, it's getting bigger and more beautiful, better. And I mean, I'm so overwhelmed with happiness with you guys, and I'm so happy I'm sharing this moment with you guys. Because everybody that's here is very special for us. I am just thankful for Okan and my sister for this moment. And please enjoy the banquet, the sumé. She did a great job. Thank you so much. Yeah, everybody.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much. She worked really hard. that is making this beautiful. She worked with her heart, which is really awesome. You can tell by the taste of it. Great food that she did. You know?